Hey guys, we are back with the final episode of all this LP, because we're fighting the Emperor now, and we better do well. So I changed equipment because I could not actually hurt him very well. Because I realized that the Emperor has some really strong attacks, and you know, he's not very forgiving either. So, this fight's gonna take a while. Because I kind of went through it real quick beforehand, and it was fuck. Just lots of fuck. Because it took me a while. Like, I didn't die, because, like, blood weaponry is very fun against him. And the way I had things set up, it kind of worked better, it worked out well for me, but also that never happened, so, you know, I had to do that, but it really wasn't that bad, because he's not that much of a threat as long as you can keep your characters alive, so, you know, when they get kind of close to being dead, you better heal them up, but as you can see, it's not hard to keep him alive. I mean, and this is like the first time we'll get to see Ultima really be used. Although she might be dead soon, so I might want to use Cure next. I probably will. But this fight is going to take a while, because it's already bad. Like it's already hard. Let's see. Okay, thank you for using just slow. Not sure. Oh, that didn't work out anywhere near what I wanted it to. But hey, I'm still doing pretty well. Okay, you're using blind. That is good. You're using it on someone that it doesn't matter on. It's great. Damn, I'm so glad that this project was saved, because, like, I had a glitch in the middle of the fight, and I was like, crap! Because my audio recording just canceled out on me. It did not feel the need to keep itself going. Oh, Starfall again. It's not so bad. Maybe it'll get worse. Who knows? It shouldn't be. I mean, this fight's going really quickly now. I mean, it's not like it took me a few minutes in sped up mode. It took me a few minutes in sped up mode with the way I had it previously set up. But Furion's also better with a sword, and, you know, so he can generally be more effective as long as he gets more than one hit off. So I kind of wish I had haste, but you know, Actually, do I have haste? No, I don't. Nope, I don't. Well, let's use Ultima. I can't believe you missed. Seriously, that's stupid. You're... like, I understand Guy. But not you. I like how I haven't even used Ultima all that much, and... yeah. It's still pretty decent. It's caught up with most of my other spells. It's just, you know, not doing as much damage as it could. But it could... spell removes protective barriers, fear, slow, holy. Let's go ahead and attack and see how much that does. I haven't even needed to use Okay, Flare 16. Have fun not dying. He's not very good at magic either. I noticed that. He's, like, super powerful, really hard to kill, but... Seriously? I have to fix this. How do I get rid of... Actually... Let's just start using Flare on him. Actually, shit, no, let's not. I forget I shouldn't do that. I want to say... I don't want to use Dispel. I want to use... Let's go ahead and get rid of East of Darkness then. And I wonder if I have a... I have a Stop Tome. I have a Confused Tome. I have Hellfire. That should be fun. And Sages. That would be useful for him. And I have a Wyvern. I can do that? I didn't know I could do that. That was weird. I'm gonna have to try it on him. Okay, so he likes to blind him. Maybe Dispel will work positively for me. I hope it does. This is not going the way I wanted it to. Go ahead and use Flare, just because I can. Okay. Thank you for doing that, even though it misses a whole lot of the time. Flare did well. Okay. Stop. It healed him? How did it heal him? How do you absorb... Oh, you're in for fun now. Slow. Oh, whatever. If I can keep my magic up now, it should work out well. But I don't know why it's doing... Why he did that? Why? It doesn't wear off. This is why it takes forever. Don't do that. How am I supposed to kill him like this? The other way worked. I think it's because I got lucky, to be honest. Like, I got really lucky. I can actually use the Wyvern in this fight, too. That's pretty cool. Don't do that. I mean, you're not gonna kill us, but still, don't do that. I kinda want him to die already. Although this fight's gonna take a while, admittedly. I mean, it is the last one. I really want him to die. Fire 5. It's not as scary as it used to be, I'll be honest. He's immune to death. I don't want to use that on him anyways. Stop using slow, damn it. This fight's gonna take forever, because I can't actually attack in the state I'm in. Because I'm going anywhere from between one attack and nine, it's not working out for me. I can try to use attacks. I really should put... And it looks like that hit too, so it was cursed. 46. Really? This fight is going on forever. It's way too long. Way too long. I don't even know what to say, because this fight's kind of boring. Stop. Break, Scourge, Toad, Sleep Drain. I don't want to use Drain. Stop it. Why is slow 16 taking so long to get rid of? Oh wow, Flare actually did some damage there. But I don't like how he just attacks people and that's and he's like healed automatically. I mean, really, how the hell is that supposed to be worth anything? And not to mention, the animations are taking forever, too. At least that's not difficult to, like, survive. It's possible. But I can't freaking hit him! Like, this is pissing me off. Just keeps using Starfall, so I hopefully this will come to an end soon. It's like he took on a different stance now, so he must be getting close. Cause, I mean, he can't possibly be taking that long. Okay, thanks for missing. There we go. A spell that always hits. That's not really that strong of an attack, buddy. It's not useful. Especially because it's doing less than I can do to you. See? Like, I don't even have the best attack, and it's already doing more than you can. Okay, die. Thank you. You didn't really heal that much either, so that's good. And there he is. He's dead. Holy crap, that was a... This is a long one. Oh, wow. That was a 15-minute fight right there. Damn. Well, more than. That fight took forever. And he's taking forever to actually die, too. This better be it. I'll be mad if it's not. But seriously, what the hell at this point? It took forever. Oh, here we go.
Unbelievable. Defeated by insects like you. Not once, but twice. Who are you?
And the throne of hell is now vacant. Who wants it?
It's done. Now let's get out of here. Holy crap. That was amazing.
Wait, who's that up there? It's finally over, isn't it? It was a long struggle, but with the Emperor gone, we've nothing left to fear. Thank you. With all my heart, I thank you. With the combined strength of Kashun and Finn, we will build the kingdom anew. Together, Princess, we will create a kingdom even fairer than the old. Though once a coward, I now stand here as a new man. I have all of you to thank for that. You have my deepest gratitude. I am sure Scott is smiling down at me from above. Look at you. Do you realize what you've done? Who am I supposed to steal from with the Empire gone? You've put me out of a job. I guess I'll just start stealing from you. Better watch your backs. You sure showed him, Firion. You're every bit the bloke I pegged you for. If you ever feel like trying your hand at pirating, what? That not sit well with you, Maria? Haha. Looks like your next battle's already begun, Firion. Uh-oh. You did it. I'm sure my dad's happy for you too, up there in the clouds. I'm going to be working here serving the princess. I just want to do whatever I can do to help out. Hello, Sid. Sid Joseph. We must now dedicate ourselves to the task of restoring what was lost. Farewell. Words cannot express my gratitude to you all. War finally over. What? Maybe? For us, there can be no going back. Yeah, we have, but... Do we finally get our town? I want my town still. Okay, cool. We should be going to. This is only the beginning. Yes, we can finally start our own town, damn it. Their long struggle was finally at an end. The Emperor. Pandemonium. The monsters plaguing the world had all vanished without a trace. Peace had returned once more. The wounds of the war would mend, and the memory of those bitter days would fade. But one thing would never be forgotten, that a band of young heroes once saved the world. Final Fantasy II, everybody. It's pretty good game, I must say. Last battle was worthy of it, but damn, it was a great game. So, I like this game. I do. It was fun. And while I didn't know everything I was doing at the end, it was worth it. You know, it was worth not knowing, because to me, that it's more fun that way, even though I know the idea and what I'm supposed to do. But, yeah, it was cool. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did, too. Definitely thank the pretty much everyone that made it. Show your support, man. Go buy stuff. Damn, I've been recording for a while, and I'm not even done yet. So I still gotta. Oh wow! But anyways, thank you guys. For those of you that are watching in the future and those of you watching now, thanks for watching. I'm going to go ahead and leave you guys here. And, yeah, I will see you guys in the next LP, which will be hopefully be coming out pretty soon. But hopefully not too soon, because I kind of want to take a break. So I'll see you guys when, I guess, tomorrow, because I'm recording this and I've got a good week and a half's worth of videos. So I'll see you guys tomorrow, and we'll have fun in the next one. Bye.